Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. I'm the old kid with Houston Auto Auction. My sleigh's in the shop right now getting that re-outfitted, all the latest and greatest technology, a supercharger to be ready by December 24th. So I just went out and used the Houston Auto Auction's inventory. And this is what I came up to drive with for the next few weeks until I get my sleigh ready. Anyway, I've been checking the list to find out who is naughty nice. And got a few names on here that haven't been too good. We're not gonna talk about ourselves for next week. We're gonna go inside and gotta introduce you to a new character we have. And we're gonna talk about an up and coming sale that we have for Christmas, December 18th. 14, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15,
auto auction. You know, normally this time of day, I'd be talking to you about our lineup next week. Of course, we've got our regulars, ARI, Stream, all of them to mention. But I'm not going to talk about our lineup. Nope. Got something bigger and better happening. December 18th, that's our Christmas sale. You need to mark it down. December 18th is our Christmas sale. We're going to have food and fun and gifts, all sorts of good stuff going on. You've got to buy cars to qualify. Every car you buy, whether it's a bot in the lane or it's a will call, will qualify you for the end of the sale drawing. We'll have a TV, a big screen TV. We'll have Bluetooth speakers. We'll have gift cards. We're going to have all sorts of stuff to give away at the end of that sale. So you need to mark it down. That's December 18th. The sale starts at 1 o'clock. Ah, don't let me forget. You know what? It'd be a great time for you to give us some consignment. That's right. It's the end of the year. No better time for you to get this stuff off your books and out the door and put some money in your pocket. Just call and ask for Irma or Sylvia, and they will be happy to set you up in the consignment lane for that sale December 18th. I'm going to have Dr. Al coming in just a few minutes. I don't know if he's going to have a car today or not. It don't matter. It's Dr. Al. He's just fun to watch.
We're here once again at Houston Auto Auction looking over the vehicles they have for sale. They have a pretty nice lineup, it looks like, coming on the 4th of December. The auction starts at 1:30. I am bringing today a 2015 Ford F-150 Lariat Crew Cab. It does have 109,000 miles. It does have some damage to the tailgate, but overall it is a pretty nice vehicle. I don't have any of the lights on the dash. I think it basically would be something that would look good on your front line. Any other damage that I show, about $1,350 total would probably repair this thing and make it front line ready. That is probably all I have, except I do want to say that I was always taught that when the tide of life turns against you and the current upsets your boat, don't waste those tears on what might have been. Just lay on your back and float. Thank you very much.
Okay, as you know, I'm the old kid, and this is Duchess. She thinks she's a reindeer. She's really a dog. She's not cooperating too much. I don't even know if you can see her. Duchess, will you turn around for the camera? You're gonna turn around? You see how well she cooperates? She's like, she just wants loving is what she wants. But she wanted me to remind you to go down there in that corner and subscribe to the YouTube page. Also, don't forget to follow us, like us, and share us on Facebook, LinkedIn, all of the social media chat rooms and stuff. And we will be sure and answer you back if you do. And also, make sure you stay tuned for the bloopers. There's gonna be plenty of them this week. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas from the old kid. Are you kidding me? There's a button on here I gotta push. It don't have a damn door handle.
Yeah.
Trying to get the dog going. We got enough sound.
For our sale next week, which is the date, I'm not real sure. Let's see, it's the 7th, must be the 2nd of December. Is that correct? We're going to start.
Okay.
I've been checking my list to see who's naughty or nice. It helps if you say it right.
I want to remind you one more time, this video is all about December 18th. Mark it down, December 18th. December 18th. I can't say it enough. December 18th, 1 o'clock. Big Christmas party at Houston Auto Auction. I hope to see you there. See you in the lanes, the old kid.